Hang on, dropped it, a long shot. Stewart is blocked out in front to Kane, and Hawks look to start back. Here's Stahlberg looking to center, Niemi scores! Victor Stahlberg just scored from the goal line. He was trying to pass it out in front. It hit Niemi and went in. A fortunate bounce from the Hawks, and the game is tied. Little bit of a makeshift line here, Pat, after the penalty kill for the Hawks. We talk about momentum. Victor Stahlberg, speed to the outside. Shaw going hard to the net, and Stahlberg just fires his puck to the front of the net. I don't know if Andrew Shaw gets a stick on it or not. No, that's right in off of Antti Niemi, right between the wickets. Bad goal given up by Niemi. A huge goal for the Hawks. Now a bouncing puck. Wingles got help from Kennedy. The Hawks able to get it back, and here they come. Kane will put it deep. Burns checked by Stahlberg. Stewart around for Brett Burns. Up the boards, Wingles rolled it out to center. Roosevelt cleared it ahead just as the puck got near Saad. He was checked. Roosevelt has to hurry with Gagliardi in pursuit. They lock up in the corner. Penalty coming up here against the Blackhawks. Here's a long one. Demers kicked away. Emery. And San Jose keeps the puck. Here's Niemi going for the extra attacker. I guess he knew that. I told you didn't want to play the puck. Even when it comes to him and there's nobody within 60 feet of me, he won't pick up a loose puck.
Well, if that puck would have went in a net, it would have counted for the Hawks because San Jose shot it.
Now the whistle goes. So the Sharks, who scored a goal in the last minute of the first period, will get a couple-minute power play chance after Victor Stahlberg got the equalizer.